It's time to leave it on the field. Because it's game time. It's time to make your hard work pay off.
Marquise Mary going to cover. Demarcus Brown was on the tackle. Gain of three on the play, brings up second and seven. Incomplete, brings up third down. That pass was intended for number 15, Joy Smith. After the penalty, it's going to bring up third and 12. The ball is now at the 27-yard line.
Yeah.
touchdown, but there's a flag on the play.
Come on, boy, down!
So it's going to be a touchdown. Penalty is declined. Bulldogs will take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. After the penalty, the ball will be marked at the 44-yard line, first and 10 for the Bulldogs.
Hey.
incomplete. Brings up second down. Sydney Hudson with the stop. Brings up third and 12 for the Bulldogs. Ball is marked at the 42-yard line. On the play, it's going to bring up fourth and eight. Ball is marked at the 47-yard line. Out on the field, Bulldogs. No return on the play. The ball would be marked at the 34-yard line. Comanches take over at their own 34. Thank you. Brown on the tackle. Incomplete flat pass. Yeah. That brings up 4th and 11 for the Comanches. After the penalty, the Bulldogs will take over at the Comanches 45-yard line, 1st and 10. It's going to be 2nd and 10. Brings up 3rd and 10. Ball is marked at the 45-yard line.
So we're going to end up using the audio from this game. So if I was you, I wouldn't even stop it when they break. Okay. No, you can stop during the timeouts maybe.
Okay.
And then if you need to make a phone call, I would step away.
I just walk away from it, yeah. Heard them using a combination of shit with them, you know,
ball
talking.
Ball start to the Bulldogs to be 3rd and 15.
Again, I'm gonna give you a break from up here so you can move around.
Oh, I'm cool. I'll do somebody to go to the restroom a little while.
Go, 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 go.
Check me out. What's this move for?
That would be good, boy. You look like a real game.
You look too far, me, babe.
Yeah, that look good, though.
That's about as far as I can go in, though.
Because I'm mainly getting like shots for like the highlight reel and to switch to close.
Gain of eight on the play. It's going to bring up fourth and
who else shooting?
Ball is marked at the 42 yard line.
So he got the beginning of the game?
Yeah,
okay. Shit, I'm tripping. We should be good. Because I got both T5, so we should be good.
Pass is incomplete.
Yeah, I missed that one. Oh, we're going to be cool.
Love this Liz, boy.
That's the one that's 2000, ain't it?
Confession on downs.
About what time you think you're going to want to eat?
Shit, I'll
probably eat in about another hour.
Comanche's going to take over first and 10.
Yeah, they murdered him. They showed murder. You get the score. Don't forget to get the score. I ain't got the scoreboard, so you got to get the scoreboard.
Yeah, I got it a few times.
Okay. I probably was on. They got water or something for us?
I'll get some. I'll have to do.
All right.
After the penalty, the ball is going to be moved to the 43-yard line of the Bulldogs. First and 10, Comanches. That's enough for a first down. It'll be first and 10 at the 31-yard line. Directions at the 30-yard line. There's a flag on the field. Ball carrier was Damarian Hinkle. After the flag, the ball will be marked on the 9-yard line. Is Thank you. Texas will take over on their own 30-yard line. DeMarion Hinkle, 70-yard touchdown. Seconds left in the first half. Comanches 40, Thunder 0. Curry, gain of 3, brings up 2nd and 7. Promo on the play, recovered by the Comanches. Comanches take over on the Bulldogs 6-yard line. It'll be 1st and goal to go. Touchdown, Brant to DeMarion Hinkle. Hey.
That's your point, no good.
At the own 42-yard line. Second and 10. Touchdown, Comanche. Extra point, no good.
Still need it.
Will take over first and 10 at the own 33-yard line. Pass is incomplete. Brings up second down. There was no gain on the play. It'll be second and 10. Ball is marked at the 30-yard line.
Third quarter.
It's good. Everyone, that the National Guard is on the gate on, in the parking lot on the west side of the stadium. All of the National Guard activities are free. So make sure you visit them right outside the stadium gate on the north parking lot on the west side of the stadium.
She said go get some more or something.
Pass is incomplete. Brings up 3rd and 10 for the Bulldogs.
Thank you.
Lions will take over first and 10 on their own 35-yard line. There was a gain of 3 on the last play. It brings up 2nd and 7. Ball is marked at the 38-yard line. Gain of 2 on the play brings up 35. Thank you. that's enough for a first down for the Comanches. That was enough for a first down for the Comanches. Ball is marked at the Bulldog 47-yard line, first and 10. On that play, brings up second and 4. Ball is marked at the 41-yard line. Brings up second and 14. Ball is marked at the 32-yard line. Gain on the play is going to bring up second and 10. Ball is marked at the 49-yard line. Pass is incomplete. on Bulldog first down.
Check one.
Next game, you rather film on this side or east side?
I'm still this side. I'm cool with it. I'm down one pack already, though.
You down one card?
Well, no, one battery.
Oh, damn. Yeah. You got your battery charged?
I ain't got the charger, but I got the T5, and I had both batteries for that, so.
Okay. I meant to remind you to bring it,
I sure forgot to grab it. I was like, damn, it's right there in front of me. I sure didn't grab it. I usually have it in the bag. That's what it is. So, how many? Yeah, I probably
about to be over in 47.
You know, so I probably switch out to my other one and try to save this one for Esau.